Hello everyone and welcome back to another Borderlands video. And today I'm going to continue to try to destroy those people. Well, not really destroy, but kill those people that are over there. I don't know what kind of luck I will have. You know, I keep pressing Q, and I know I've said this before, but I keep pressing Q thinking that... I forget about those guys. Yeah, there I go again. I press Q again. Okay. Ha! Now I know I can do melee attacks now. And people know I'm here. Come on, regen shield. Alright, just let my shield regen. Let it come back. His shield comes back too? Oh god, I'm just about done. I get grazed on the top of my head. There I go, I can't hit him. I really thought that would work, but lo and behold, it's not, and I'm going to deal with those bandits again. I could use that health vial. You know what? I might... Can I push it? Can I push it all the way over there? I might seem... like something that's ridiculous. But I don't know. It might be a good idea. To push a health vial. Over there. Either or. I think they will be damaged. There they go. Taking too much fire.
Oh my god, someone help me!
Well, they are helping.
Another pound of flesh.
Yes! Second wind! Second wind!
I'm out of mag.
Alright, I'm gonna get this guy. No! Crap, the vial. Dad coming! Oh, I tried so hard. I try hard at that. You know what? I might just switch around a gun. Or maybe I could wait until I'm better equipped. Yeah, I'm out of ammo in this gun. I'm gonna have to... How do I change guns again? Yeah, these. These are now starting to get difficult. How do I change guns? Oh. Don't want to say anything. I presume... Yeah, that's chat for if you're playing with a friend. Yeah, I only have 10 bullets in here left. How do I change guns? No, it's not escape. Okay, I want to switch out. Okay. Okay, that's out of ammo. I have plenty in this, though. How much ammo do I have in this gun? None!
Shooting, I surrender!
You surrender, but you're still shooting at me. Flawless. Flawless. I bet this doesn't have any.
Ammo count black.
Gosh darn it! Bandit thug, stop. Are you gonna surrender too? How many of you are still over here? None. Okay, well, I'm not even gonna worry about that right now. Does this machine gun have ammo in it? Oh yeah, you best believe it has ammo. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna rock with. This sniper and this machine gun. Although I'm probably gonna run out of ammo quickly in this machine gun. Although I have 251 bullets in it. Oh god, I have 5 health. Okay, let me run back and get that health vial. That instant health, because I could sorely use it right now. Okay, it's that only refilled 20 health. Gosh darn, man. Well, it's better than nothing, I suppose. Now, does he see me coming up? I think he just threw a grenade. Yeah, he definitely sees me coming up. Yeah, I need to reload this thing. Oh god, I missed. You know, we're just throwing grenades back and forth. I'm not gonna run, and I know I got a decent shot there. Come on, shield regen. Oh, I'm out of grenades. On me. Oh! Oh my god, with the headshot! Slowly gnawing away at my health. My shield, rather. Some meat. He's trying so hard. I've got to kill some of them. Come on, shield. Counting on you, shield. There you go. Come on, I've got this guy. Ah, he regenerated his shield so quickly. Alright, come on, shield. Counting on you. I might die to this thing. I'm making no progress.
Something!
Can I just hit Bonehead, please? How did I do that? Gain the ability to deploy a Scorpio turret that automatically fires at enemies. Okay. The game freeze? Okay, there we go. Got the Scorpio turret on my side. I know how to use it. I've now got a shield to him, ready to press it. And go, shield, go! Go, shield! What? He tied that. No, that's. No, I. I'm amazed. Do I have a stronger shield? Oh, this is a lot better. Well, the recharge rate is 16, but the capacity of the stronger shield is something that I like. That's a grenade. Thank God I didn't lose any health to you guys this time. Yay, you received $15. What happens... Okay, so... What happens if you have less than a couple hundred bucks and you lose in a battle like this? Does it just... Do you die, like, permanently? Is that what happens? Like, I really do not know. If you know, you would know. This is such bullcrap, I hate it. This is such bull. I hate it. I hate this. Yeah, that's my funds right there. Burning sniper. I don't know. If I had more money, then yes, I would do this, but I... That would only give me 4 chances. Okay, well, since I don't want to keep dying, I do believe that that would do it.
Yeah, what is it?
For today's video, just checking these, hold on. Zed, my good buddy Zed.
You know what you need to know.
And CS guys, I do believe that that will do it for this Borderlands video. And until the next Borderlands video, I will see you all later. Goodbye, guys. Thank you all for watching.